So, a couple of three reasons to answer your question, Mike. First, because we made this conscious effort to be a mostly sports network, eh, kailangan naman yung TV5, diba? We are the undisputed number three network in the country. We're proud and proud. But in sports, we can be number one. So, because we made that commitment, I felt we should be more than just broadcasters or sports event coverers. We wanted to be part of the industry as well. We've shown our ability to build a brand. We built Gilas. We're building the PSL. We're building so many other things. So we said, why don't we do the same with FinCon? We wanted to own an audience. We felt the fitness community was a very strong, very loyal audience. Might not be still that big, but I thought it was a very strong, loyal audience that we can own and be associated with. That's the first. So in short, we wanted to pay more than lip service to being a sports network. Secondly, aside from my job in TV5 and coaching the national team, national basketball team, I'm also a business executive and life coach. And the majority, not majority, almost 95% of the problems my executive coaching clients have, the root of it all is fitness. They find it hard to concentrate at work, how much time did you, what time did you sleep last night? They're sluggish at work, what did you eat for breakfast? Or they can't seem to have any stamina. Do you have a fitness? A lot of the problems, and I'm sure you will all agree, all of you here in your work, in a publication or in broadcast as a blogger, a lot of the problems of my clients come from a fitness group or a reason. And so I say, if we're able to promote a fitter society, it's going to solve a lot of problems of the majority. That's why I wanted something to do. I'm a firm believer that sports is life, especially more fitness promotes a better quality of life. So those are the main reasons. Finally, I'd be hypocritical if I don't say that we see very good business opportunities also in this industry. And that's why I like the sharing of the panel where they were saying the opportunity, they're talking about the opportunity to turn your passion into business. I'm a big believer in that. I do a lot of things. My staff can tell you how preoccupied I am on a daily basis, but I always find time to get things done because my number one rule in life is you only do things that you're passionate in. So sports is my passion, and of course pleasing my wife also is my passion. So I have to find time to be with her. I have to be, after everything I do at work, I have to come home. Like, right after this, I'm going to fetch my wife. We have the salon here in Aurora. We run the Ontonian guy. So I have to fetch her because we're going to have dinner. Because at 8 p.m. I have to go to San Juan Arena and award and we give out the award for the championship of the PSL at San Juan Arena. Because that's still part of my job at Sports 5. So I have to be able to be fit for all these things. Like I can't be sluggish or inantok or walang gana. Otherwise, I'll get into trouble. I'm a coach, but in our house, my wife is a super head coach. And I have to be fit to do that. I didn't want to be the panel because I'm not fitness. I'm fatness or not fitness. I just try to be, but those are the reasons why. We just wanted to extend as a sports network. We wanted to be involved. Number two, I'm a firm believer in promoting a better quality of life and fitness. And finally, I think it makes business sense. So hopefully, in the end, we're very thankful to Ikaibibay for allowing us to partner. We hope this grows, continues to grow and develop. And who knows? There was a question earlier, how do you know if you're ready? My answer is you will never be ready. You will never be 100% sure. You will never have all the pieces falling in place. But like Amanda says, just go down to it. Just get in there and do it. And if it doesn't work, if you fail, go do the next thing. So that's been my motto in life. It is one of such examples for us in TV5. You take a look. Last week, we covered the Philippine National Parks Group in Tacloban. Last month, I already know it. We covered the Polo Match. I mean, we don't know what's going to work there. We have to keep trying and take a look what hits and then what makes sense. So, that's what we do in TV5. So, that's part of who we are. It is our, we'd like to say that sports and fitness is our DNA as a part of that. And that's why all our, we have, if you do the office, we have a travel wall by in the office. Kinakalampak po sila every 45 minutes, get up from sitting on your butts and walk around and that. We have a half-court basketball ring, we have a dark court, we have right inside the office. So it's our DNA. Right, ladies?
Yes.
Our incoming millennials here. Okay, thank you.